guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7 Extreme Legends. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're with Zhen Ji today, and we'll be looking at her Legend stage.
Shall we be going then?
Her Legend stage is called Reinforcements at Hefei.
Continuing along his path of ambition, Cao Cao seized the lands of Hanzhong from Zhang Lu. In Yi, Liu Bei sensed the impending danger and decided to return a portion of Jing province to Sun Quan in return for his assistance. Sun Quan agreed to Liu Bei's request and set out to attack Cao Cao's territory. His target was Hefei, which was defended by a small unit led by Zhang Liao. The successor to his father's ambition, Cao Pi immediately realized the threat to his army that the Wu invasion presented. He hurriedly gathered his troops and set out for Hefei. Worried for her husband's safety, Lady Zhen accompanied him into battle. For she did not just wish to be protected by the man she loved, but to fight by his side as his equal. Determined to prove this to him, this beautiful flower took to the battlefield, ready to blossom.
Sun Quan commands a very large army. Based on size alone, we are outnumbered and don't stand a chance. Clearly, the success of Zhong Liao's ambush will determine the outcome of this battle.
I'll always be by your side, my love. Please remember that I am here for you, no matter what you require.
Very well. You come with me, then. We'll spring a raid on them. First, we must eliminate all enemy forces from the vicinity.
Now, Zhen Ji is actually very powerful in this game, especially with her EX attacks slowing down all her enemies. At least we'll lose it there.
Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall see!
Yet another officer bows before me.
No, you don't have to rely on her EX attack, but then, you know, not only does it break enemy guards, but it also slows down and, you know, disables many people around her, so it's extremely useful. However, for the Muzo to work properly, you would have to knock them into the air, because if they're ground on the ground getting hit, they won't be able to block like they just did. Alright, we have to head to the southwestern garrison to buy Zhang Liao some time. See, it will not work. Even if they're frozen, they immediately become unfrozen just to block her second Muzo. I think if you use her second Muzo, it'll go through, but I do believe her second Muzo does a lot more damage. Please draw out. No, just enough.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Yet another officer bows before me.
See, even her first Muzo won't work. So make sure they're in mid-air juggle combo. Even if they're slowed down, make sure they're mid-air juggle combo and then Muzo. Because if they're solid on the ground, they will block your Muzo.
I guess
defeat Lingatong and Scarison's ours. like that. Then you'll catch them. That didn't do much. So that didn't work, but he didn't take opportunity of that. Hello, what do you think you're doing? Will he get caught? Yes, he will. It won't defeat him, though. A few swift kicks will do.
I gotta run for now. Next time, you'll not get off so easily.
Yet another officer bows before me.
What's next?
We must assist our allies at once. Move quickly before it is too late.
The enemy is behaving just the way we hoped. You never fail to impress me, man.
Do not get too close to the enemy forces. They may catch onto us.
Oh, maintain your distance for now. Oops, okay.
I will show you all how a true warrior fights.
Zhang Liao's back.
It's Zhang Liao! Zhang Liao's here!
The enemy is scared beyond their wits. This is our chance to crush them.
Fight me now! For glory!
Technically, I could have ended it already. I can go to walk over to where Lian's shirt is and ended it after taking the southwestern garrison, but that's no fun. Did I hit anybody? Oh, I hit him.
You have truly earned your reputation.
I'll have to defeat a few more officers and then go for Lian's shirt. Okay.
It isn't over yet. Didn't think I'd let you guys get away with this, did you?
Do I really want to go fight Gan Ning?
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
That is enough.
Guess I Zhou Tai. Zhou Tai's my friend to fight Gan Ning. Blocking everything. Nice. Wow. There we go. He stopped. Thank you. Lady Zhen will appreciate this. Whoa. Wasn't expecting him to move though, but I got out of that. He lands right into mine. Perfect.
My lord, please take your lead. I will remain and protect this place.
Thank you. I am in your debt.
So Sun Quan has withdrawn, so the enemy commander now has Lian Shi.
I shall remember this.
Yet another officer bows before me.
I heard there's a really kind and pretty lady in the ranks who looks after Sun Quan.
I'd be interested in any kind of pretty lady fighting in the army. I wonder if she's here on this battlefield.
The beautiful women in our land are known to be very hard to deal with.
I'm not interested in being liked by all the troops. I am here only to serve my one and only lord.
This is the moment when I must shine. Let's see how they do against my tactics.
Lady Zhenji is a little jealous now of Lian Shi.
Oh, astounding!
I guess these two ladies should meet. I do think they have a lot of conversation to go between them, so I'm gonna have to walk around Lian Shi for a while before I start fighting her. I'm pretty sure she won't last long in a fight. I'll clear this officer first.
Allow me
fight
to
me now! For glory! Regroup now and wait for further instructions.
Okay, he's out of the way. Now for Lian Shi.
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
I'm afraid you won't find my lord here. You're going to have to face me instead. You're the Lian Shur I've been hearing about. I must admit, I have a completely different image of you. Now, are you going to tell me that Sun Quan is going to you can do this the easy way or the hard way? Just so you know, I am prepared to die for my lord if necessary. Kill me if you must. I won't say a thing. Sun Quan is a coward who willingly left you behind. How could you dedicate yourself to such an wrong? I have heard much of your husband. I must know, how does it feel to be used by someone so cold?
I think they're done, you guys, I guess. Oh, she's blocking. Okay, well, Muzo then. Did she do it? It was her mistake.
Still won't reveal Sun Quan's whereabouts, I see. You're a fool to think you could actually protect him. Now, tell me where he is.
That's enough of that.
Oh, how embarrassing. I was supposed to find you. Not you find me.
I would never leave someone I cared about behind. Lian Shur, it is now my turn to protect you, as you have always protected me. It appears your escort has come.
Leave, Sun Quan.
My love? This was the perfect opportunity to kill him. Why?
I don't care. His head would mean nothing to me if I were to lose you.
Darling side when we create a new world together.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.